Postural dysfunction scoliosis. The scoliosis is an abnormal lateral curvature of the spine. It is often diagnosed in childhood or adolescence. Normal curves of the spine occur in the cervical, chest, and lower back parts of the plate called sagittal. These natural curves place the head on the pelvis and work as shock absorber to distribute the mechanical pressure of the body as it moves. A scoliosis is often defined in the frontal coronal as the curvature of the spine.